This is pretty sweet. He's going to do a victory lap. Some of you might not love this, but this is authentic. And this is because of what he felt and his teammates felt with a home field loss a year ago.
He's to the 45. He's to the 50.
Oh, no, he's not. No, he's not going to plant at the midfield of the O, is he? Wow. Yes, he is. Looks like the Ohio State band has come out of their seats. They didn't like that. There's no one here to defend the O except the band.
Wow.
But if the Buckeyes in the locker room saw that, they might come out and take issue. Now they're going to dance on the block O. Surprising. Well, if they felt disrespected, this was their statement.